Hey guys, hope you're having a great day. Today's restaurant is called Whiskey Smoke 808. It's off of Hamakua Drive in Kailua. So if you're on the windward side and you're craving some awesome southern barbecue, this is it. They've got numerous things, pulled pork, smoked chicken quarters, burgers, and pulled, they got ribs, sausage, etc., brisket. So I got their two choice plate. It's the pork ribs and the brisket. Each plate also comes with one link of a smoked sausage. You get two choices of a side, a choice of pickled peppers or chow chow, which is their pickled cabbage, and you can pick one of their sauces. They have numerous sauces to dip your barbecue in. When I walked in there, you could smell the smoke going, and they actually have a big industrial fan blowing the smoke out from where you can eat. So definitely legit. Not like some places I've been here on the island that claim they smoke their stuff and I didn't smell any smoke at all. One disclaimer though, if you're super sensitive about, I don't want to talk about it, but COVID, they do not wear masks. I noticed they don't, and that does not bother me at all. But if you're scared of that or that turns you off, then I wouldn't waste my time coming here because I don't want you to be disappointed for driving far and then you don't like that. So without further ado, let's eat. I'm gonna try their pork ribs first. This is it. Nice meaty rib with a nice smoke ring. Definitely nice. Mmm. Wow. I wasn't expecting much because you don't get very good barbecue here in Hawaii, but this is delicious. Perfectly seasoned, very peppery in a good way. I like that black pepper rub on their delicious smoke flavor. It's just the right amount, it's not too overpowering, and the right chew and bite for a smoked rib. If you know definite southern barbecue or legit barbecue, some people come here thinking or other places that it's not tender enough. If it's falling off the bone for ribs anyway, then it's not smoked right. It's probably pre-boiled or sitting somewhere in a crock pot or something, because it's supposed to have a certain chew to it. So this is definitely smoked right. Now let's dip it in this sauce. You could choose spicy guava sauce. They have other kinds of sauces, but I got their lily koi sauce. So we'll try it out. The nice sweetness goes with the peppery savoriness of the meat. That's some good homemade sauce. They claim that they make all their sauces on their sides too. It's got a really nice, yummy sweetness to it, and it is lily koi. So it's got a little Hawaiian touch to it. It's just got this nice fattiness to it, and the crust is nice. So it almost, for some reason, reminds me of the ends of a nice ribeye that get caramelized and crunchy, the fatty parts. It has that nice, fatty, crispy taste. All right, let's try their sides. I got their smoked beans and their mac and cheese. Try out the beans first. It's got good flavor, nice and sweet, just like what a barbecue bean should be. That nice molasses taste. They're soft, they're not undercooked, but it's got a little hint of smoke to it, which is nice. And some kind of other flavor, I'm getting an aftertaste of like bell pepper or something, but it's really nice. All right, we'll try the mac and cheese. It's got a nice crunchy top on the cheese, like some breadcrumb. I'm not that big of a fan of mac and cheese, but I figure out why not try it. Tastes like your typical mac and cheese, but I like that panko breadcrumb topping on it. It gives it a nice, just a nice crunch with everything else that's kind of cheesy and soft. But it's definitely cheesy, very cheddar-y, but I don't taste any smoke in this one. They claim it's a smoked mac and cheese, but no smoke, just a regular good mac and cheese. All right, next we'll try their sausage since it's on the top, the brisket's on the bottom. Nice and charred, nice crust on the outside. Try it plain first. Yeah, I don't know what kind of sausage this is. It tastes good, but it's got a yellow hint inside. So I don't know what kind of herb or spice they're using, maybe cumin or something. But it's got a flavor I can't describe. I can't put it near any other sausage I've tasted. It doesn't taste like a Johnsonville brat. Doesn't taste like a Portuguese sausage or any other sausage I've tasted at other barbecue places. So it's got its own unique flavor. I like the casing that's all crisped up. We'll try it with the lily koi sauce. That's good. So next we're gonna try the brisket. I had to move it from underneath because it was under everything and it's just falling apart. It looks super tender. It is quite fatty, but that's to be expected. I do like the fatty fat cap parts of the brisket because it will be dry. It is a dry cut of meat, so you kind of need that balance of the fat. I see a nice smoke ring and it's just falling apart. It looks beautiful and delicious. So we'll take a taste with the sauce. Wow. Very tender, delicious cut of meat. Goes really well with the sauce. Can't complain, this is really delicious. This is how soft it is and it just melts in your mouth, really delicious. We'll try it without sauce. Nice salt and pepper seasoning, just like brisket is made in Texas. Just a simple salt and pepper rub. No need for anything fancy. Very delicious, very savory, melts in your mouth. You gotta have the fat a little bit with it, and it's not dry at all. Very delicious. I'm impressed. So with this plate comes some pickled onions, which usually comes with barbecue. So it's nice and pink with the vinegar. We'll take a taste with some meat. Really good. I like onions and pickled onions, and it just, the acidity cuts through the fattiness of all these meats due to the vinegar, and it's really yummy and crunchy. So you can either get pickled peppers or what's called chow chow, and that's like a pickled cabbage. It looks like there's some hot peppers in here too. We'll see what it's about. I've never had it before. It also looks like there's a lot of seeds in here, so I'm gonna guess it's mustard seeds. It's yellow. That also would cut through the fat, and it's great. A great condiment. There are peppers in there. It kind of tastes like banana peppers or something with very low heat, or like pepperoncinis. It's not too spicy. And it's very mustardy, so that is mustard seeds. So it has a nice mustard flavor. And it's a good pickled cabbage in a different way. So that was pretty much my delicious meal at Whiskey Smoke 808, located in Kailua. Everything was delicious. Remember, all your plates come with a sausage, either pickled peppers or the chow chow, pickled onions, and two sides of your choice, and the barbecue sauce of your choice. If you're not as hungry and you don't want to try too many things, you can just get one meat. It's also got burgers, so if you're not into barbecue, you can get a pulled pork burger or sandwich and other items like that. They're doing construction and it looks like they're opening up a bar soon, so you can get drinks and eat outside and enjoy your barbecue in the future. I liked everything about it. The service was nice. The food did take a little bit time to come out, but there was a big party before me that ordered a lot of things, but it is made to order, so it came out fresh and hot, and I can't complain. The only con right now is they just kind of opened up, so they don't have any soft drinks, or they don't sell any canned drinks. So be sure to have some water or a canned drink of your own before coming here if you're going to dine in. Or if you're going to take out, just eat it at home or something. But it's okay. It's something really minor and they're working on it. So support a local business. This one's in Kailua on the windward side. Delicious eats, friendly service, and a beautiful outdoor area to sit and eat. And they do take credit cards and cash. And they're open every day from 11 to, I believe, 10 p.m. If the hours are changing and you're not sure and you're going to drive far to Kailua, I would check their hours on Yelp. They posted their hours, and also some people also took pictures of their menu, so you can kind of prepare if you're going to go what you want to eat before ordering. So I'll see you again. If you like this, press the like button. If you're a new subscriber, please consider subscribing or in sharing this video. That helps a lot with the algorithm. And I will see you next week. Peace out. Take care of each other. Adios.